forward. We have a new world to conquer. You make me sick.
Leave me alone, please.
Hiding in the shadows. Hiding from who you truly are.
Oh.
You can't escape yourself. That's some neat trick. That sense of yours.
Norman?
Norman's on sabbatical, honey.
The hell?
Goblin.
No more darker half. Did you really think that I'd let that happen? That I'd let you take away my power just because you're blind to what true power can bring you?
You don't know me.
Don't I? I saw how she trapped you, fighting her holy moral mission. We don't need you to save us. We don't need to be fixed. These are not curses. They're gifts.
Norman, no.
Quiet, lapdog.
You don't know what you're talking about.
I've watched you from deep behind Norman's cowardly eyes, struggling to have everything you want while the world tries to make you choose. Gods don't have to choose. We take.
Me. Run.
Peter, is morality. It's choking you. Can't you feel it? Ah, God! It didn't work. Norman was right. He got it from you, that pathetic sickness. You tried to fix me.
Migo.
Now, I'm gonna fix you.
Mate, run, please.
Peter, Peter, Peter. No good deed goes unpunished. You can thank me later.
Spider-Man come out to play?
Poor Peter. Too weak to send me home to die.
No. I just want to kill you myself.
Attaboy. There because of you. I may have struck the blow, but you are the one that killed her.
Peter.